Ayia-Napa, Cyprus, morning, November 1st. There are few people anymore, but it's hot.